but I am the true dragon.
To be fair, I'm not wearing any armor.
That's true.
Also cheese.
Oh, good. Well, I'm getting that back. You done pissed off Artorias. Is that it?
No, it's not already.
This shall be no petty theft. As the true dragon, I shall take what is rightfully mine.
Wait, is he wearing this? Does he have the same weapon I have?
He might, actually. He has the same moveset.
Yeah, but that's like a silver.
Yeah, I would like the story on that.
You are a dragon. More dragon than I.
Oh!
He stole both of my things.
No, you got the twinkling headstone now.
Oh.
As well. And you have the twinkling torso.
Ha!
There's a possum.
Right there. Look out!
Oh my.
Dragon, come get ya. Get ya, come get ya. Come get ya. Not to remember what I was doing. Oh yeah. I have this stupid fucking head on for the boss.
Yeah.
Be right back. Going to take a bathroom break. Can't move my legs. Actually, literally almost can't walk.
Really? Okay, that's cool. That's pretty damn cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm about to say that did look familiar from earlier on. That's really cool.
Did the duck walk?
Yeah. He was just giving me some backstory.
Mm-hmm.
Hawkwood. It's actually pretty cool.
What's it about?
Well, apparently, he used to be one of the Watchers.
Really?
One of the Abyss Watchers.
Yeah.
No, but he got kind of obsessed with the whole Dragonstone thing. So if you had gone up there... Well, he was shunned by the others for his use of a shield. So that plays into a big part of why he left. Because he was called a coward for using a shield. That's cool.
I mean, what kind of coward is a shield, right?
Smart one. Yeah, no shit. The coward that lives the longest.
Hey, look. I may be a coward who used the shield, but the one
but I'm
the,
alive.
But I'm the only one who lived through this shit. So I don't want to hear nothing from nobody who know how, no way. Second. Alright, I had to dump a bunch of one of these generic corn chips in this, was this chili? Yeah, it's chili. Huh. Yeah. I know way too much about Dark Souls in general. Well, I mean the first game anyway. Pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, all right. Thanks for hanging out with us. Little
401k 4K 01. Did you say a little?
Yeah, little thanks for Oh, choked a bit there.
Yeah.
Yes, I will sleep quite a bit. I've been awake for a very long time. Yeah. So thanks for stopping by the stream. Thanks for everything else. Guiding me through the stuff I missed. Little? All right.
Cool. Thanks, Little.
Oh, the Lord. Huh? Yeah. I think so. I think I might make it. I don't know. Food was not meant to go down that part of your body. Your lungs. Other parts of your body it's not supposed to go down.
You're not a chilly breathing individual, right?
No. No, he was in not involved that yet.
Huh?
Hmm. Thanks once again for stopping by, watching the stream. It's always nice to have someone to talk to while playing.
And that knows a lot about the game and
yeah.
The lore. The lore stuff is what got me, because like, it's, with the Dark Souls games, it seems like the story and the lore is kind of vague. You have to basically read the items and that's how you get it.
Yeah, pretty much.
Cool, dude.
Alright. eat a little bit of chili there. I still have a dragon head, I'll have you know.
Possum, you don't think I see you, but I see you.
Like my head? It's still made of a dragon.
Yeah, I love how your head got like super fucking huge when you use that.
Yeah, it's like, so what did you do? I used the dragon to kill the dragon. Really, no, that was a really stupid idea. No! Was a good way to die quickly, sure. I think I've found most of the stuff here. I guess, I don't know. I know there's an item down there I didn't find. Although I don't see it now.
That looks like you will die.
Well, it'll get rid of my dragon head at least.
What the hell?
What? You didn't think that's what this cloud was for?
Walking on sunshine. Whoa.
That's not sunshine.
I am a dragon god. Fuck you in the ear.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Like, why in the shitting Christ would I want? Your moves would be more impressive if I hadn't fought Kellen. I'm waiting for the actual one to start. He's about to... ran directly. Actually, the devil was. I can't help it.
I mean, it's not like the wall was obviously pointed out.
My guess is that once he gets off this fucking dragon, he's an asshole.
he's the king of Noosh.
Because otherwise, this is just calumny. Well, yeah, pretty much. Oh, I can put my helmet back on.
See what?
I can put my helmet back on now. I was doing that without my helmet. Excuse me. Then it was the massive guy on top of him. Ow! He fucking hit me. Oh, interesting. Dude, get off your fucking dragon. This is silly. Of course he smacks me right in the face. What a jackass. Ah. Error. Fucked up almost went wrong about that way. I'm phasing through his fucking head. This is silly.
There's an item down there.
Yeah. Personally hit me like an asshole. See this shit? Back up, hit me in the face. Why did I do that? I wouldn't have gotten hurt if I just wasn't away. Is it really?
Yeah.
Didn't beat the game.
Hmm?
So it didn't beat the game?
You could have.
Yeah. Probably. Interesting. Okay, there's actually a good way to read this attack. Look at the big guy. Fuck. That was my fault.
I'm about to say, does the camera know it's an asshole?
Thank you. floor. The issue I'm having right now is that the layer, you know, like, that's perception is not fucking working. Like, because I can't tell if I'm close or far away from him or not, you know? Like, this shit. I've actually missed his head. Oh, thank you. Input queuing, thank you. Well, rip your dragon. Now the hard part of the fight. That was, if I practice it a little bit more, I probably could do that without getting hit by him, personally. He's gonna stab him. I mean, I could have told you that the second I saw him, like, I should probably equip armor with a better way to resist. I like my, oh, good lord. Well, it's not fire.
It's true.
Okay, so. It was king. Yep, that's. Ooh, I am so glad I kept backing up for that. Oh, shit. I really hope he has another second part.
Why?
Well, I'm hoping those are not all of his attacks, because that's actually really fucking easy to dodge. I wonder what the hard part about this fight for people is gonna be. Like, what people say about the fight. It's probably the second part, I imagine. Because the first part, when he starts flying, you have to run away from him. And, you know, after he shoots the thing. Because then he can't, like, smack you in the face. No. see.
You got to him like super quick this time.
That's gonna be a thrust. Dodge. This is not well. Actually, the bosses are weirdly not very aggressive. Some of them. I need to stop going backwards. And then I run to direction of. It also seems that the dragon doesn't want to hit you. Good lord.
What?
Is there like multiple shootings happening every day?
I mean, yes, but that's not why. We're next to the fire department and the police station. We're not a small crime area.
I wonder if he'll actually like what he'll do if I'm over here. Oh, I always roll the wrong direction. Why did I do that? I should just restart this up today, honestly. I didn't even hit it once. I'm down as well. I wonder if I get a set bonus for being Artorias. I don't know. There's not much that's going to be better. I just have to not get hit.
Well, you don't have much lightning resistance, do you?
No, but that's not what's going to be killed anyway. Your shield. What did the Pat have to say?
Hmm?
I said, what did the Pat have to say about the fight?
The first part's not the hard part?
Yeah, that's what I expected.
But, it only lists two stages.
Yeah, if I had fucked up. This shit. Actually, legit killing makes me have less stats. You know, for a boss, it's weird to me how fucking unaggressive he is. You know?
Yeah.
Like, I should be able to hit him. When he's not, you know. Okay, I wondered. Oh, good, he's in the middle. Yeah. Fucking called it. That's also something I miss about Bloodborne. Being able to stagger enemies out of their attacks.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, this is bullshit. You're able to do that to Artorias. Maybe I have to hit him more than once. Also, that lightning thing doesn't last very long. I thought it was going to be like, oh, the whole fight's going to be lightning now. But no.
He just ends up buffing himself for a little bit.
Very short amount of time. It doesn't even send out projectiles, actually. That's the weird thing. Noticed some things. So, when he does that, I need to go towards him that way. Because he can't hit inside of himself. That didn't even break my fucking car. That's pathetic, dude. No, I fucking knew you were that. Should have been so ripped.
I think part of it is he's really fucking bad. He moves side to side, gives you bullshit nonsense real quick.
Nah, I was too far away. The farther away you are, the more likely he is to charge your ass like an asshole. And no! That was only partially my fault that he did that too. That's what's annoying.
You have 40 embers.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
I'm awesome. Okay, actually, I need to run as well. much as I can. What the hell? Come on, seriously? Same cutscene?
Yeah.
So not always knowing when, like, one of your first tries is the one you get closest to killing them.
Mm-hmm.
Lobros almost killed Matt, it's the second time. I mean, Lobro. Then, 2 hours before Bellman. I just need something better stability. I'm not getting hit with lightning. Okay, this just irritates the shit out of me. Wait. Okay, I think I got it. Yeah. Oh my god. Thanks, game, for having hard limit series. Holy shit, that was actually fine because if he raises up to fly, does that get in the way? But I do need to get under the. Or I need to. Why would you care? I have various questions about this. Like, why would you care? Hitting him in the beak. No, that was just stupid.